Sergeant!
Yes, sir?
The extraction squad's down.
Hello.
The clock tower drones. He's coming.
Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
There are militia troops all over the clock tower, Jim. You'll be safe in the Batmobile. I'll let you know when the area is secure.
I'm not just sitting here while you go after those bastards.
Yes, you are, Jim. Barbara wouldn't want you to get yourself killed. I'll be in touch the minute I'm done.
The second.
It's not safe to enter without taking out the militia troops on the roof of the clock tower.
We can take Carr. He's probably sneaking up on us right now.
He's just one guy. We'll be okay.
Yeah, one guy who just took out a unit of tanks.
Relax. The tanks probably took him out already, right? And then they went back to base. You don't think we'd hear about it if they took down the Bat?
This is bad. Really freaking bad. He's probably up there watching us.
Get a grip, man. You sound like you've been huffing Scarecrow's fear toxin.
Show. $50 says he's up there watching us right now.
No way. We would have seen him.
Yeah, the combos in this game are retarded compared to the last one, and the Batmobile is sick, buddy. It's freaking remote control.
Jim, the area is secure. Meet me in the clock tower.
I'm impressed. Your tricks don't seem new for long, Batman.
Oh yeah, this is a trick for sure.
Colleen? Is that you again?
Candy Graham!
Oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on, show a little spine.
Just wait till your father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess.
I can't wait to finally kill Joker. Cannot wait. He's been asking for it for 3 games now.
Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway. The night's still young.
And he just disappears.
Oh God, no.
So far, yeah, he's just in his head. Batman's got some of that Joker drug in his blood or something like that.
This isn't your fault, Jim. Of course it is.
He's probably still alive. He's like a cockroach, man. Me. A nuclear bomb, and he'd still be standing there laughing at you.
There's something I need to show you.
We haven't got time. She's not like us.
Identity confirmed.
She's strong, Jim. Stronger than you realize.
She works for you? This is all your fault.
I will find her.
She's my family! My daughter! She's all I've got! I never should have trusted you. Never! I'll do this on my own. Stay away from my family.
I think that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Mats.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. They probably took her in one of those vehicles. I need to confirm which one so I can track it. That's the Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara. I need to confirm which car he took her in.
Yeah, that Scarecrow's a little weasel. Especially in the movie. I can't remember that guy's name, but you just wanted to punch him right out as soon as you saw him.
There. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amortech D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
Oh, Batman, you're so crazy with all your science and technology.
Lockdown clock tower. Authorization, Batman.
Now that I think about it, how did Scarecrow know to go after your IT department? I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky. Seriously, I was aiming for her head. Oh, if I'd only had a video.
Identity confirmed.
With Barbara off her feet. Poor old Jimbo had to make do with a slideshow.
Lockdown clock tower. Authorization, Batman.
Thank you.
will lead me to Barbara. I can use the Batmobile forensic scanner to follow them.
Oh man, it's him! Don't worry!
Alfred, I want the Arkham Knight's name.
As do I, Master Bruce. He has presumably chosen that title for a reason. Where do you suggest we start?
Arkham City. Go through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo Strange. And Alfred.
Yes, sir?
They knew about Barbara. Activate the Batcave security protocols. Don't drop your guard.
I've got Oracle, Batman! Now you care who I am. Just gotta find me. But Gotham's a big place, and there's a whole lot between us. I'm ready for you.
Alfred, the militia have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate. Set up a remote link to the Bat computer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block radius.
Oh, as you predicted, sir. He's trying to defuse the device. The drones you requested have been deployed.
We need those bombs in place, Sergeant. They're our deterrents.
I know, sir. I'll stop him dead.
Damage!
is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion. I'm going to get them back.
Try. Sir, that warning was broadcast publicly. I suspect the...
Time to find the militia's network of explosives. I should pick up the Arkham Knight's trail.
Find out what Scarecrow's got planned next. Dent's planning something big. Why else would he team up with Penguin?
killed a firefighter before. Really? That surprises me. Yeah, black cops, paramedics, coast guards, traffic wardens. But never firefighters. Tonight's a special night for you, man. You guys are crazy. He can't help it. When he starts collecting, he has to get the whole set.
Yeah, I remember collecting baseball cards when I was a kid.
Me too. Stump ejects. I hope you like pain, Batman, but this is the...
Thank you. I thought I was dead for sure. Those animals.
Think. What do you remember about the attack?
The chief had us heading back into the city, searching for civilians. He said we weren't leaving anyone behind, and then from nowhere, this fireball or something slammed into us. I must have blacked out. Next thing I know, one of these psychos is stubbing a cigarette out on me. Have you found the others? What about the chief?
I'm still looking. Wait here. I'll arrange for you to be taken to safety.
The fire was shooting straight at us. It sounds crazy, but it's like it was alive.
It was probably Blackgate, but this is top three. Easy.
Lecture him on the particulars of wallet snatching first.
Too dangerous to try and free the fireman until I take out his captors. I can't attempt to free them.
Over here! Please!
Anything.
Your truck was attacked. You and the rest of your crew were taken hostage by rioters.
It's over, Batman. Not even you can save Gotham this time.
I won't give up. I'll find your crew. Wait here. An officer will come and take you to GCPD.
I never thought anyone could take over the entire city like this.
A giant bat.
Look, I'm telling you, you saw a Batman. You know, Batman.
But he actually looked like a bat.
Batman looks like a bat. It's his whole shtick.
Thank you.
I'll cut you to pieces.
I thought he was supposed to be tough.
Who's gonna fight crime now? Robin?
Sorry, Batman. It's our city now.
Mr.
Where are the others? Tell me they're okay.
Don't worry. I'm getting them back.
I shouldn't even be here. I was laid off 2 weeks ago. Bunch of people were government cutbacks. Apparently Gotham doesn't need firefighters anymore. Until this happens, then they want us here, saving lives. At least someone in this place is looking out for us. Thanks.
Stay here. An officer will come and take you back to GCPD.
Something they all got in common. Something they all hate more than each other.
Batman.
Exactly. You think they'll put aside the differences if it means taking that psycho down once and for all?
Scarecrow nearly turned the whole Ace Chem factory into a bomb.
I'm going to keep looking for the mystery. They're in danger.
Asylum, Arkham City. Never seen Batman. Not once. Just lucky, I guess.
What will young Barbara reveal about your fears, I wonder? What secrets can I coax from her terror-stricken mind?
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. Alfred, we can add a third victim to the list.
This is becoming rather ghastly, sir. It brings to mind a spate of murders at the beginning of your career. It was Halloween then, if I'm not mistaken. Turned out to be rather a long one, if I recall.
I'm going to try and identify the body. An irregularity on the victim's chest. It appears to be a birthmark, quite distinctive. The left foot is missing several toes. The site of amputation suggests the removal of non-viable tissue in the treatment of frostbite. There's a bullet lodged deep in the upper bicep.
This type of ammunition is predominantly used with a hunting rifle that hasn't been manufactured in over a decade.
Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Robert Kincaid.
He was a microbiologist who worked for Stag Enterprises. Many believe the shooting was connected to Kincaid's knowledge of controversial research, although that remains unverified. He took a teaching post in Atlanta, which is where he was reported missing.
That's three victims, all of them abducted in various places around the country. Keep looking for a connection, Alfred.
Right you are, sir.
The writing by the bodies suggests the killer has a higher purpose. It's as if these weren't good enough for what he has in mind.
Do you think there are other victims?
Yes, and I don't know what he has planned for them. The Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miyagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Miyagani Island is rife with militia drones and troops.
Listen up, man! We control the bridges, Macbeth, and can and will adapt! Stay alert! Watch the skies!
Station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Thank you.
were here.
The drone's got something! Get over there!
Someone confirm sighting, now!
Batman, while you and Scarecrow were amusing yourselves by blowing up a chemical factory, I, your one true nemesis, had more brain cell bursting riddles constructed with
you. You inspire a lot of faith in your friends. I have to break it.
See, turn your back for a moment.
Turn your back.
And I pounce.
Where is he? Guy's like a ghost!
Yeah, freaking angry ghost. I just kidnapped his friend.
Hey, that's not our fault. We were here.
Keep calm. We'll get him.
Keep looking. We need to hold this position. If we lose control of the bridges, Scarecrow will kill us.
Not if the Knight kills us first.
I'm in control. Get used to it.
It's too quiet. Report!
I'm okay.
Yeah. Yeah, me too.
Yeah, all good. Nothing here.
We'll be fine if we keep it tight and work together. Stay alert! The drone's got something! Get over there!
Stay alert! The dirty's still out there! If he spots a weakness, he will take advantage!
We can do for him. We spread out, get revenge.
I'm gonna assess the guy he took out earlier.
Where is he?
Platform 2.
I'll keep watch.
Something down there. It could have been a rat or something. Lighting mine on Bandit. I'm gonna check on the guy Batman took down.
Good idea.
Man down!
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Isn't that Barbara's job? Oh, right. In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Oh dear. Is that who I think it is?
Enigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Eddie, sweetie, you confuse me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know! It's because of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shocked, Dark Knight? Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nygma, the Riddler, and your intellectual superior. Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliated me! I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it. I have won already! I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you. Come to the orphanage, detective. Or she dies.
Gotta be imagining it. Who'd chain a body to a wall?
That's what.
I don't get it.
You want to break the bet?
Never get Scarecrow.
as Catwoman. Tell me why.
I don't know anything, I swear. I should just tie her up and I left her inside.
Why? What's Nygma's play?
I ain't got a clue. I just brought her here and planted some of these trophies nearby. That's it, you gotta believe me.
I do.
Batman? That had better be you, and you had better be sorry.
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself? Together, you're just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things. No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. We move it too soon and the kitty goes boom! But don't despair, Dark Knight. You did one challenge already. So let's see how long it takes for you to turn a running start into a stumble and fall. Take that rocket-fueled roadster and head on over to Chinatown, Detective. Your second test is waiting.
I'll be back soon.
You'll be back right away. Guys like Eddie let...
It's unlike you to get caught. Was it an ambush? Blackmail.
Don't keep me waiting.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, you can't save all of Barbara.
I need to go back to the bridge to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island. A challenge beneath Chinatown. Fine, Nygma. I'll play your games and I'll win. Selina's life depends on it.
Batman. Funny how things work out. Knight gave me a second chance. I'm not gonna fail him.
Plaza.
You know, there's rumors he might have put some money into this.
That ain't hard to imagine. He's had his eyes on this city for a minute.
Isn't it? The opportunity to even glimpse my greatness, the dawning realization of just how insignificant, how unworthy of note you really are.